These are spicy as hell. They're basically just pinto beans with barbecue sauce. I mean, not barbecue, buffalo sauce. Holy hell. Not too bad, not too bad.